for you to go, Dalton. You were never here. I need you covered.
Hello, and welcome to the stream, brought to you by Vagisil. Are you feeling irritated and dry down there? Try rubbing some Vagisil onto your coochie. Let's get started. Good old Quick and Peppy Tarkov.
вскочил кузнец на ноги, перекрестился, и давай, Бог, ноги. Прибежал домой, а там знакомые его спрашивают: «Чего это ты весь седой?» «А я у лиха переночевал», — говорит кузнец. «И знаю теперь, какое лихо. Когда есть хочется, да не ешь. И спать хочется, да не спишь». Правильно люди говорят. Не буди лихо, когда оно тихо. Снега, конечно, навалило. Но ничего, весна уже близко.
Да, настало время духов зимы.
Каких еще духов?
А ты не в курсе, что ли? Старая байка. Мне ее давным-давно Седой с барахолки рассказывал. Говорят, в последний месяц зимы по всей Норвинской можно наткнуться на большие костровища. Так вот, если зажечь огонь, то тут же появятся духи зимы. Слуги Мары. Много смельчаков пропало без вести. Но те, кто вы...
Finally.
Заебись, удачно зашли.
Thank you.
Testing, one, two, three. Hello?
Ew.
Нормально, нормально.
What the fuck? Oh boy. pouring rain.
I hate to say it, but there's some other windows that you should be much more worried about if people know what they're doing.
Yeah, or just running threes, bro.
We could do that if you want.
Do what?
Homie's already in the next raid, so...
Sorry?
Homie's already in the next raid.
Maybe.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'm trying to come to you.
This is
hell? Oh. Is there a ghost?
Ну, начало дня уже неплохое.
Have you spawned Zarachi yet? Yo, we're only running three, brother. Yeah. Sorry about that.
I mean, you guys can go three of you, because I'm gonna go eat, so.
That's true, I guess. Okay.
Up, Chris? Your mic's, no, your mic, your stream is bugging.
Is your name Paul?
Oh, yes.
Yeah, to both. I'm looking for group now.
What time? And, oh, 13, street 13.
Yep, 13.
Not scrolls?
Yep.
I'm Evil Chris with a 1.
Actually, give me 2 seconds. I'm gonna run a vowel.
Oh yeah, Val is the way.
Yes, sir. Okay. He wasn't happy that I said hold up a second.
Who?
The guy that left the call.
Who left?
It's alright, it's not like I already have my Val bill.
What's going on?
What do you mean?
Is it just us two?
Yeah.
Alright.
I'm gonna go eat in a few minutes. This is a beautiful gun right here. Holy shit. You guys got this, don't worry. Sprills is literally top 10 Japan players.
Probably am top 10 Japan players, dude.
Hell yeah.
If I tryharded instead of fucking around, probably.
Yo, is that your face in the bottom right corner of the your stream?
Yeah.
Damn, where are you from?
Hawaii.
Oh, why? Oh, shit. So you can probably do Japan servers better than US, right?
Maybe, but I think it'd still be laggy.
Huh.
I don't know. Maybe I should try it.
Should try. We're both in Japan, so.
Where in Japan?
I'm in Tokyo, and he's in somewhere else.
I'm close to Tokyo as well. So, but I can't picture.
Oh, I've been to Tokyo.
Beautiful gun, Norris has. Beautiful.
So there's ghosts.
It's kind of crazy that you got your fucking face and shit up in your video on Discord. I don't know if you can do that.
Yeah, I didn't know you could do that too.
I'm using OBS virtual camera.
Gotcha.
Oh, interesting. Interesting.
So there's like ghosts in Tarkov now? Because sometimes...
No, so it's basically AI scavs, but overpowered, running like SP6, BP, shit like that. And there's three bonfires up, and they all kind of hang out around the bonfire area. And basically, if you don't shoot them, they won't shoot you. But if you shoot them, they'll shoot you. And if you light the bonfire, so if you shoot it with tracer rounds, they'll shoot you. And it's an event, right? Basically, there's three bonfires. If you turn them all on within a minute of each other, you spawn Zirachi, basically.
What's Hirachi?
Zirachi, that's the boss on Lighthouse that chills at the lighthouse and, like, snipes you if you come across the bridge.
Oh, okay.
And if you spawn him and you don't shoot him, he'll drop you shit, like, give you a gift or whatever.
What's it mean when you start seeing ice?
It just means you're close to them, I'm pretty sure.
Oh, okay.
Alright, I'm gonna be a gay boy. See you in a bit.
Pet, we're in, boy. Let's get this shit.
Alright.
Oh my god, my game is frozen.
Yeah, mine too.
There we go. Servers are lagging their dicks off ever since they fucking did this shit.
Yeah. Mine's still frozen. Where'd you go?
I'm right here on the right, looking at Relax. I'm right next to Hub. Better question, where the fuck did your stream go for me? There we go. Just go, yeah, go right there and go to your right.
Okay.
You should hear me running.
Down the street.
Yeah. Go down that street and you'll see me in front of you. You need to be quick or you're gonna get shot in the back. You'll get eyes on your screen in a second. They're right here on our left. But don't shoot them. I don't feel like dealing with them yet. I wanna find the other fires. Do you have chaser rounds?
Maybe. Yeah, I have BT, I think. Where are you?
I'm at the police department shit up in front of you in the expansion. Go past the fucking subway shit, yeah.
Okay.
I was checking for Kalanpai, that's all. Yeah, go through there and turn left and follow the buildings. Kind of. And then turn right a little bit. Yeah, just go that way. Yep.
I'm back. I've got time for a raid.
Alright. I'm right here on top of this truck in front of you. That's my light.
Yeah, I'm behind you.
I bet. I'm gonna go towards post office for now. See if these players are over there and see if we can find the other two fucking bonfires.
My computer is lagging. Somebody's shooting at me.
I shot a sniper scab right in front of you.
I guess I'm going to that cafe.
Are you sure you were getting shot at?
Yeah.
See anyone? Alright. I'm keep going. I'm gonna cross the road up here in a second. I don't see whoever was shooting at you.
I just found 120 rounds of BS.
Yep. It's pretty common find. There's a bunch of shots right behind me. I'm coming towards you right now.
Oh, I killed this evil spirit. I didn't even know.
Sorry. Oh no, that was them. Huh.
Holy shit, PPBS.
Yo, you need to get out of there. They're all gonna push you.
I didn't mean to kill him.
Yeah, I know. You just need to come across the street to me real quick if you can.
Okay.
Audio pop on left.
Are you at the market?
Yep. Ooh. He's not shooting you, just run. Is it me? What's up? Come this way. Oh, there might be players in here.
Okay.
Shots Tarbant. That's a regular stab that's dead right there. Go on third floor for a minute. I'm just clearing for players right now.
I'm chilling in some office break
room. Gotcha. Yeah, I'm tracking. I'm peeking some players right now, seeing if I can tap them. I don't see them. Oh.
My frame rate's not going up above 30.
Yeah, it's because of the fucking evil spirit shit they have going on, dude. It fucks everybody's shit.
Oh no.
Mine are struggling really hard too, and I almost never have a problem.
I get like 100 frames per second usually.
That's what I'm saying, me too, man. It's literally just this event.
Is that you moving around?
Oh, jumping and shit, yeah.
Okay.
Oh, there's someone below me right now. Hold one player.
You good?
I'm fine. I'm down the hall from you.
Okay.
then. You can have whatever you want off of him now, if you want.
Okay.
Anything. He didn't have, he only has his armor on him, really, but... this. Do that. I'm gonna turn and sprawl my helmet real quick.
Okay.
My heart mask. Here, stand still for a minute. I'm trying to listen to something.
Okay.
Pretty sure those scavs are weapon players far. Tell, dude, they stopped.
Alright.
Alright, we're about to get this shit. The fuck was that noise?
Me picking up a hard drive.
Oh. That, and then... Who's this? I'm about to push outside right here and peek for players, and then we're gonna move probably towards 15.
15?
Sorry, that took me a minute to fucking get my shit together. I'm like fucking. I'm hearing a bunch of shit, so I was trying to fucking think of like what's what. Player on our left. That's. No, that's one of them. Oh, that was a regular scout. I can't tell. AI scouts, yeah. Right outside on the right.
Alright.
We're going back out this way. Wait, I wanna go kill those kids.
Good.
So they're those kids are probably fighting them right now. So if they if they cleared that, then that's one. That we don't have to bother killing them all out for under this shit. But it's kind of hard to like come in if somebody hasn't like been in here and experienced it yet and just do it. So I guess this is more of a training run until our other boys back. We'll do that. Just so you understand like the general concept and the fact that frames are ass. I don't have tracers on me right now anyway. No bonfire right here. That's shitty.
I think I used all my tracers.
Yeah, that's fine.
That's shit.
Sniper scuff. Can't even see him, what the fuck? Oh yeah, across the street fighting right now. Where's the player at? I see him. Oh! That's players shooting at us, by the way. There's like two or three of them.
Where are they?
I'll get behind cover. They're all inside that building.
Oh shit!
Did one push you?
Drop one.
I'm coming right now.
Ah, damn, I'm down. That was fun, though.
Jesus fuck.
Hold one.
Okay, you killed Ken.
Yeah, let's play right here next to me. I'm just gonna rotate, do surgery real quick on the repeat. That's good.
Go ahead, I'm dead.
Yeah, I know.
There's eight sniper scavs on top of Lexus.
That means Caban's probably there. I guarantee.
Yeah, I know. I know. I'm surprised that there's eight of them. Usually like four or five, but like, holy shit, bro. I think someone already killed Caban because I heard him shoot earlier. They didn't kill the sniper scav somehow. What? Nicely done with that dude.
I don't know if I killed him or not.
He did.
Oh, I did?
Yeah, I think so. Or he prone, which I don't know if people would normally do.
Hold
that.
Up. That's...
That's a Vulcan.
I killed that kid.
How the fuck you get a Vulcan?
Another one's pushing me from my left. Or not, maybe not pushing, peeking, I just gotta pop. With both those kids.
Mm-hmm.
The fucking player scavs are pulling up now, bro.
Player scav central.
Is this your buddy?
Let me pull you up.
Evil Chris, yeah, that's you. So one of them already fucking looted you, bro? Oh no, that scab looted you. Okay, we're gonna get your shit back. Where'd you kill one at?
Slide.
I'm dead. Oh, he was camping his teammate's body. That's crazy.
It won't be like that, bro, in this game.
Yeah. You know that sight's a night vision sight, right?
Yeah.
Which one?
Okay. Does that mean we're going nighttime now?
If you want. I could switch it out. I'm still building my kit.
I go nighttime usually for streets because there's most of the times less player scabs.
Yeah, but I'm looking for PMCs, man. And there's like no players on nighttime either.
That is true. That is actually true.
I died to a Sherpa.
No shit.
He's literally just riding in a corner, dude. Which is what they do most of the time, anyway.
Sherpa moment, boys. Level 65. He does all of his dailies, boys. All of his dailies. He doesn't miss a single daily. I might have had a cheater in my lock. Homie killed Kaban in the first minute of the raid. Didn't loot anything else except Kaban and fucked off. So,
that's what I do when I try Kaban, I just kill him and dip.
Yeah, but he didn't kill any of the other guards, which is sus.
Okay, yeah, that's probably too bad. Can't kill the guards. Like, 100%.
I'll be right back really quick.
Hey yo, Kaban is not here? What? I'm 100% sure I heard a PKP.
Were there a bunch of guards and shit?
No, only on top, actually. Oh wow, so Kaban was not here then. Okay.
That's what it sounds like.
Well, that's fair enough. I guess some dude went into the raid with the PKP. That's what I heard, probably. Fuck that, I'm getting out then.
Now what gun do I run, boys?
When in doubt, go for the MDR.
That is facts.
Everybody think on it?
Oh, but I'm actually gonna run 545.
545, okay.
This sounds like fun.
We bitch slapping some kiddos at the 545, okay.
Take this off. That was on a report that. Do that. Do that. Call it a day.
Where the fuck is the BTR, bro? Did they remove the BTR for this event?
Yeah. I'm pretty sure I haven't seen it once all day.
Yeah, I just realized. I haven't seen it also. I make my money.
I need my BTR, motherfuckers!
Alright, I'm going down to eat. See you in a bit.
Alrighty. Other homie, you still here?
Hello?
Yeah, you trying to run it back?
Yeah.
Let me know when you're looking for a group.
We're going 5 or 17?
17. Actually, I don't care, 5. Fuck it. Sorry.
Okay, I'm looking for group.
Hopefully I can kill more than 2 fucking players this raid. I'm about to.
Oh, could you do it again? I actually.
That's crazy. What do you mean do it again? Yeah, oh, I send you, can I invite you again? Yeah. I saw you press accept, bro, and so like mentally I clicked go as soon as you hit it, and I was like, well, so I'm backing out right now. I'm gonna bring you.
Did you send me something?
I was unbuzzing the group. Because it was showing that you were in here.